y'all. Here we go. Johnny Hunter Racing, Black Nasty Crew is in the house, y'all. Black Nasty Crew is in the house. See how they do over here, y'all. See how they do over here. Looking good, looking good. Should be something to see, y'all. Should be something to see. Should be a damn good. What up, what up? All right. We'll see, y'all. Black Nasty Crew is in the damn house.
I like Jeff. I said, man, they don't know how fast Jeff is. I said, okay, how fast Jeff is. They don't hear. Y'all talking about victory already, boy. There is no plan B. Exactly. All right, dude. Well, good luck to y'all today.
Good luck to y'all today. What up, what up? All right, let's see Illuminatti crew. They get ready over here, y'all. They get ready. Yes, sir. They getting ready. Getting ready, y'all. Ooh, it's going to be something to see over here today. Oh, see. All right. What's that? Let's see. They're getting ready over here, y'all. They're getting ready. Boy, they got you doing double duty today, don't you?
Hey.
We'll see, y'all. We'll see. Shakedown coming, y'all. Should be damn good. We'll see. Oh, we got a shakedown. Shakedown. Illuminatti, thank y'all shootouts for coming, man. Here we go, Illuminatti coming. DMV killer in the house, rock? Come on, rock.
What a professionalism.
Oh, Lord.
Bullshit. We run over that bitch out here.
Oh, Lord. Back tire of the Lord. Oh, Lord. All right, so here we go. Here we go. Black Nest is trying to get a pass, y'all. We still looking for Illuminatti.
Stand up! 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 Stand
to see a race tonight?
Hey, I hope we do.
Here at Springboard and at the Dark Underground. You could have been anywhere tonight, but you chose to be here at Maryland International Raceway. And we want to say thank you.
Thank you to the man. You gonna let him out?
No, we gonna run him.
Thank you to the man.
They coming with short money. Exactly. We gonna run him. The rich man coming with short money.
Thank you to Maryland International Raceway.
I mean, I drive Rolls Royce. Won't bet on your shit.
Thank you for having us here.
I mean, I drive a bunch of shit.